Today, Edinburgh.
Louis L. Paintings.
Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya, came from California. Trying to make it in life, in school they never taught ya. Dreams of my own, I've been working from home.
Gallagher, let's see if we can get him. He doesn't take a lot of pictures with fans, you've got to be really lucky. So main objective today is get a picture. Getting stuff signed is an added extra, but I really want a picture with him. Got a couple of things to get signed, hopefully we can get him. Let's go. With him, that's me. Got Liam, Noel, Gem, Tony McCarroll, Andy Bell,
Bonehead. So I've only got a few members to go and we've met most of them. Met all of them, so there's a few drummers on there. Met Chris as well. So it was great to get a picture and get some things signed, which you'll see after this. And hope you enjoy the video. It's not very long, but doesn't need to be. It's, it is what it is. It was a walking selfie, that's why there's no smile. Obviously there's people have said, why are you not smiling? I was walking with him, trying to get a picture, so I did what I had to do to get a picture, and that's it basically. So hope you enjoy it. I'll see you next time, guys. Cheers.
Here's some of the stuff I got signed today. No sign there, no G at the bottom. Unusual signature, but we've got the BDI album signed by Half, Chris and Graham. I've got the other one signed, so I just need the other two on there. Got the Dig Out Your Soul album box set signed by Noel there, Graham up there, and this photo I got signed by Reese a while ago there, and I got Game on there as well. So that's everything.